All right, guys, it's one of those days again. I'm late to school again, but it's all good. We're just gonna get this, try to get this meal down. And well, I don't even know if I have time to get a meal down, but we're gonna try. I think we're gonna, let me see what I got. Then I might just kill this whole little packet of bagels or something. I don't know, with milk. Man, I had Pop-Tarts, but they're all gone. But, I'm just gonna see what I got and, I'll catch you guys up right now.
All right, guys, so this is what we're gonna work with. Just going with a little bit of almonds, and then we got some milk, 16 ounces of milk, and then I'm just gonna kill all these four bagels. And yeah, but these bagels literally, like, this is not enough for me, guys. Like, this is really, like, there's literally nothing in here for me. But we're just gonna eat all those bagels, and then we'll just see what the day takes us. But now, I know I haven't been uploading any kind of like leg day videos, just because the past leg day that I've had, they just not been good at all. Like, I've been lacking in food. I've been working out in my weight training class, and literally, like, I just been dead. Like, in those days, I was not as strong as I usually am. But hopefully today's one of those days where I could just pull through that way. But I mean, you guys can help me out. Give me a little bit of motivation to push that way. But yeah, guys, I'm just gonna kill this, and then we'll get on the road to school, or on the way to school. Right, guys, these bagels were so painful to eat. Like, it was just so, like, hard to chew, and oh my, I literally do not wish upon this upon anybody. Like, they were just so hard to chew. But man, we just gotta change, and then we heading off the road. Well, I still got these almonds, but honestly, I don't feel like eating that because I just feel so full. But we'll see what happens, man.
I don't know my name. All right, people, we just got, well, we already been at school. I didn't really tell you guys when I came, but yeah, life is crazy, man. I think some people just got down, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. She's literally crazy. Like, look, there's people behind us. Nah, but yeah. Man, it was crazy though. But yeah, he's gonna turn his nose. We're gonna go to third period, get a workout in. Yeah. Alright, guys, we're just right here in the weight room with our weight training class. But yeah, man. What you doing over there?
Is that how you do it, bro?
Huh?
Is that how you do it? What you working right there?
Lats.
Lats?
Upper lats, guys.
Yeah, we gotta get that wide back, people. That wide ass back.
I'm just doing it for fun, guys. I'm just doing this for fun.
Yeah.
Hey, guys. Let's do a basketball corner.
We're upstairs.
Thank you very much.
Alright, guys. We just got out of school, and there was literally a line to get out. Like, they don't usually have that, but
so stupid.
Yeah, I don't know. Today, it's kind of weird, but yeah, we're not gonna go to the gym because my friend has to go pick up his little brother, which, you know, is better than going and stuff. But we're gonna go later on, and we're gonna hit some legs, huh?
Yeah, we're gonna hit some legs today, guys.
Some good legs, and which is good because I could really, like, get some food in my body and actually hit this weight that I couldn't last time when I was trying to. But yeah, we'll just catch up with you guys in my house.
Yep. Oh, I'll catch you guys when Key comes over here to my house.
So. Yeah, we're going outside the house.
Yeah, like always. All right, guys.
All right, guys, I just came home, and I was supposed to get my package. Well, my package was supposed to come today, but it just hasn't arrived yet. And it was supposed to be the pants for this, or for, like, because pretty much this is like a tracksuit. So it has a hoodie and some pants, and I just decided to order the pants because they had, like, a sale or whatever, 50% off. So I decided to take it, but they just hasn't arrived. But I'm just right here chilling with my little cousin. This is up. My boy, yeah, he's a little knucklehead, but yeah, I'm just gonna chill for a little bit, and hopefully they come today. If not, then, well, I guess tomorrow or whenever they come. But yeah, guys. Also, guys, if you guys would like to buy any type of Gymshark stuff or whatever, there's gonna be a, I'm gonna put a link down in the description so you can go check out and just see like what clothes would you want. But I see this company going far. Like, I can actually see them like getting known and becoming bigger, because I believe they hit 1 million followers on Instagram, Burly. But yeah, this is really a young company just making it big. Like, this clothes, like, I feel like it's just way better than Nike. Like, the whole quality and stuff is just amazing. Like, it's so comfortable and like perfect for working out. And yeah, I really believe in this company, and they're really gonna make it far. And yeah, but I'll just leave the link to the website on the bottom if you guys want to check anything out. And yeah, hopefully you guys like what they got, because they really got some nice stuff. Like, not gonna lie, but yeah. All right, guys, I'm just outside of my house, but we're gonna go to the gym right now. And I guess the freaking pants didn't come that I ordered. They didn't come, so I guess it's just gonna come tomorrow or something. I don't know, but my phone literally does not want to charge anymore, and I don't think I'm gonna be able to record. Like, I'm gonna have to like buy a new camera or a phone or something. But literally, like, I just, because the problem is, like, the cable's not the problem, because I just bought a new charging cable. It's the phone. Like, it literally does not want to charge anymore. And I'm gonna have to just buy a camera or something. But yeah, I'm gonna just try to get this gym footage for you guys. And then it's gonna be a struggle trying to upload this video. And I'm gonna just figure out a way to upload this, because the cable doesn't work. Or, well, not the cable, but you guys already know, the phone doesn't work. And yeah, I'm just pretty much gonna go off like that. And I don't know if I'm gonna be able to upload any other video, because I won't be able to charge my phone anymore. But yeah, guys, we're just waiting on my uncle to get ready so he could take us. And yeah, let's get to the gym, pick up my friend, get this leg day started. And yeah. All right, guys, we just got out of the gym. We better get this workout in, boy. Thanks, man. Man, it's pretty crowded, not gonna lie. Where? Yeah.
Bro, we should join yoga, bro. Oh, where is that? Yoga? We should join that shit, bro.
All right, guys, we're about to see if the gym's a little bit crowded. It might be, but oh, pretty decent. Not too bad, but hey, you gonna go change? You gonna go change?
What?
You gonna go change?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna get started. All right, bro. All right, guys, one of my friends just came up to me and he told me that he's gonna start his own YouTube channel. So I'm gonna leave his channel down below. Make sure to go check him out. Go spam his shit and just, you know, just give him all that kind of love, you guys. But yeah, honestly, I'm feeling real good right now. I feel like I can pull this way. I can probably put more, but I'm gonna just warm up really good. Make sure I got that good warm up and just get ready to hit this weight. Cause I literally had like 3,700 calories in my body right now. And I could definitely pull this. Like, I'm so confident that I am. But yeah, we're just gonna warm up right here. And ready, man?
I'm ready, bro. I'm ready.
Ready for this shit? Let's get this.
You don't support that shit, but I need you in my life. That's why I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you right now. I'm looking for you right now. We'll be right back.
once again. Checking all the places you go with your friends. And I know I need you here right now to make amends. I don't wanna end up on the rooftop thinking about you. I spent too much time getting faded.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I don't know if this might be my last video. I don't think it'll be my last video, but until I probably get a new camera or a new phone. I'll keep you guys updated though, but yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and
yeah.
See you guys later.